Roy Cooper hates our representative Keith Kidwell, the bulldog fighter for conservatives. Kidwell takes on Democrats and keeps weak Republicans in line. Kidwell's cut state taxes, stood up to the woke left, defended our gun rights, and led the fight against critical race theory, men in women's sports, and illegal alien handouts.
Woke liberals don't intimidate me, I intimidate them. With your vote on primary day, I can keep fighting for freedom and fighting for you.